Hi there, I am Ümit Alkuş. In this video, we will solve one problem in chapter 1. One acre is equal to 4,047 meters squared. A. How many acres are in 1 mile squared? B. How many feet squared are in 1 acre? Note that 1 mile is equal to 1609 meters and 1 foot is equal to 30.48 centimeters. In part A, we write 1 mile squared is equal to 1 mile squared, where mile squared is an unwanted unit. First, we convert miles into meters by this conversion factor, and we take the square of this. Miles squared are cancelled, and we are left with the unwanted unit meter squared. So we convert it into acre by the following conversion factor. So that meter squared are cancelled. Therefore, 1 mile squared is approximately 640 acres. In part B, we write 1 acre is equal to 1 acre. Since acre is an unwanted unit, we convert it into meter squared by the following conversion factor. The units of acre are cancelled, but the remaining unit of meter squared is also an unwanted unit. We convert it into feet squared by the following procedure. In our hand, we have 1 foot is equal to 30.48 centimeters. To eliminate centimeters, we multiply this by the following conversion factor. Then, centimeters cancel each other. And to eliminate meter squared, we take the square of this parenthesis. If you calculate, you obtain approximately 1 acre is 4.36 times 10 to the power 4 feet squared. Alright, this is the end of the discussion of this problem. Thank you for your attention. See you in the next video.